Whoops, you have to put the CD up your ass.